There it is, guys. Started cutting it out. I use a chainsaw for the tread, the saw saw for the risers. The reason I use a chainsaw for the tread, I use staples to laminate the stringer. And if I use a saw saw to cut that, they won't come out nice and straight. And using that chainsaw, you tweak it out a little bit. Use this base, level this out as a guide and cuts it nice and straight. Nice and straight. There it is. My son Chris started grinding out the top of this one. This one doesn't get cut. But it's coming out. Almost done. Tomorrow should be done cutting it. Following day, take it again installed. Let me step back. To the shop. There's an iron shop right there. There's Michael back there sanding, Mario Jr. Big Mario, shop manager. There's some rails glued up. Capping. Alright guys, stay tuned tomorrow for more videos. Stay tuned.